Yeah, this is also very useful for us to add a vocabulary idiomatic expression with the base word tangan, hand, in English hand. So every word, each expression use tangan here. So tangan is a word that is used for idiomatic expression mixed or blend with other word, okay? The first one is tangan kanan. Tangan kanan means in Bahasa, in English, right-hand man or confident. Okay, so tangan kanan means right-hand man of a person, of a boss or a manager. So a right-hand man means a person or a person who replaces someone's action. So tangan kanan, yeah, confident or right hand man. So that is, I mean, a bit the same with kaki tangan. Kaki tangan means an aide or adjutant or an aide. Yeah. So kaki tangan means a person who replaces someone's action to do some important actions. Yeah. To replace someone to do important actions, yeah. Kaki tangan. Okay, this is a bit similar, tangan kanan or kaki tangan. The third is buah tangan. Buah tangan, it means souvenirs, yeah. In Bahasa Indonesia, buah tangan, it is also called oleh-oleh. Okay, oleh-oleh. So oleh-oleh means that you if you go to some places and then for holiday maybe, and then you bring some souvenirs such as handicrafts, clothes, food from the place where you visit, yeah, that's called oleh-oleh or buah tangan, and you give them or you give the souvenir to other people or your beloved ones at home. Okay, buah tangan means oleh-oleh or souvenirs. The fourth is panjang tangan. This is very negative. Panjang tangan, if I translate literally, long hand. But in Bahasa, it is called idiomatic expression. The meaning is a thief, yeah? Yeah, a person who likes to steal someone's stuff, okay? So panjang tangan. Okay, that's idiomatic expression. Ringan tangan. Ringan tangan, literally, I translate into light hand, that someone who likes to help others, okay? So that's maybe you can say that a generous person who likes to help others, okay? Let's practice more. Tangan kanan means right hand man or confidant. Kaki tangan means an aide or an adjutant. Buah tangan means souvenirs. Panjang tangan means a thief. Ringan tangan means an action or a person who likes to help others. So I do hope this topic will be helpful for you to add your vocabulary or to build vocabulary. Thank you so much. I'll see you next week. Other topic. Goodbye.